Did you know that in A Man Called Otto? In one scene, Otto has a flashback to his younger days, when he was in his mid-30s. To achieve this, the VFX team used footage and stills from Hanks's 1989 film, The Burbs, to create a digital blueprint of his face. This blueprint was then used to digitally de-age Hanks's face in the flashback scene.